And so this is the Homo Toxicology panel. It's the environmental toxin panel. And so what we do is we need to click info, exchange first, and then xenobiotics. And we'll see the various items that are coming up high. And here it's halogens and chlorine is coming up pretty high. So this is like fluoride and chlorine in the water and food supply. Industrial pollutants are coming up high as well, 160. Pharmaceuticals, 105. Drugs, 117. Tobacco, nicotine, 125. Leaky gut syndrome, 128. So this is a recurring theme, the leaky gut syndrome at this point. And as well, we have protozoa coming up high and amoeba coming up high. And so what I normally do is just click here for balance of the top five items. So this is the spiritual healing program. It's activated by the buttons down here on the bottom. And so what it does is it sends out the frequencies that were measured off of shaman healers. Sends out the frequencies that came off their body. The frequencies that came off the body of shaman healers. And we just click activate spiritual healing. And so those will send out the frequencies that were commonly found coming off of shaman healers. Okay, so we can see here we have a 82% improvement, resonant frequency improvement, or so it seems. And so to close down, just need to click minimize and close from here, and then close from here. We go down over to the right and then close from here. I often go to check current rectifications before I leave, but to close from here we just go here, close out. And that's how I normally do a session. In short, if you need any help, you can contact me at laptopsrepaired@yahoo.com. Thanks for watching.